Creeper did get that item right there. Go. At least that guy didn't start throwing shit already. Oh, and my soul's popped up right there. Ruby. Let's try this without falling this time. Oh, the gauge key. That's right. I remember this shortcut now from Plump's LP. You just get in the cage and it's like a fucking elevator, I think. It takes you back down to the bottom of Sins. At least, I think that's what I remember. My memories aren't all that great. This is the, the Zweihander sword that you find in the graveyard right outside of Firelink. Oh, Logan's cage. Okay, never mind then. Too bad I don't give a fuck about Logan. It's down here though. A dead guy. Be wary of dead end. Skeleton? That's what you want to call him. Hey, Glodarin. Yeah, I think Glodarin was smoking tea leaves or something yesterday. Oh, okay, these cages. Holy shit, you made it in. Later. I know I was like, I literally just said not that long ago, literally, that I didn't give a shit about Logan, but I'm fucking dead. God damn it. I know you can use the shortcut again. I was just gonna go down there and get Logan, but I'm fucking retarded. Ah. Well, Top, I called him and he said he wasn't ready to go yet and he's got to do something. I think my brother's on fucking junk again, to be honest. He definitely sounded like he was fucked up on the phone, which is kind of sad. He told me not too long ago he relapsed. Glodarin, what game? Hey, 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 smoke weed every day. What the hell happened to Cool Guy? There he is.
Very good.
Mmm. So good.
I'm sorry.
Oh, thank you. So back up the 10 humanities. Good job, Dirtman. Yeah, trade caravans of actors. Also, cargo ships you can use. And the thing about cargo ships is that they're twice as susceptible to get raided by pirates or enemies because they use oceans and whatnot, obviously. But you get like twice as much from them resource-wise. I want to fight this guy, Kruger. He's probably going to kill him anyways. Okay, well, that really wasn't a whole lot of fighting, but okay. Catch up, Dirkman. Back in the corridor. That's back on the other side of Sims. Catch up! I'm still just exploring and stuff. Oh, this guy's fancy. Damn it, cool guy. Try and reach through you. Jesus. It's fucking awesome. Picked up two items I'll probably never use. At least for... not through this playthrough, probably. Guys sliding across the fucking ground. There's somewhere convenient for me to reach, Dartman. You jump back down to the bonfire. I've died many, many times. Oh, shit. I didn't even know... Good job, one damage. Crybaby Dirtman. Well, I'm down here and I don't see your symbol. Oh, invaded. Fucking every time. What's the name of the guy that invaded you, Dirtman? The cool guy just died. foot out. Why would you do that? You may as well fight him. Missiles, even. An instant invasion again. Wonder why I've only been invaded like once while I was in here by somebody not from the stream, and they did that while I was AFK. You have to be, human to, put down summon signs? Somebody in the chat said you didn't. If you don't have to be human to do that, then why is Darth inhuman? Okay, fuck these cages this time. Probably going to be going in Orlando anyways. Spent quite a bit of time in Sin's Fortress as it is. And yeah, that's why you don't lock on while you're on ledges like that. That was real dumb. Who's that? Well, who the fuck that is? Asian-like? Them. Was that Solier? Iron Tarkus? Okay, we'll bring the Tarkmen. Unless you already killed them. These things are awfully fragile to be thrown around. Okay then, time to go to Anne Orlando. This iron golem, right? Owie. I think I about just walked backwards off a ledge. Now leave Tarkus alone! Ironically enough, I don't want him to leave Tarkus alone. He's a fucking distraction. I didn't want to do that, but I did anyways. I said no music, game! But granted, my music is kind of sucking. Don't really have anything else good queued up, unfortunately. Whatevers. Let's put back one more apple tree. It's about outlived itself, though. Rammstein. You like Rammstein lip? That's actually... I was going to say that's surprising, but it totally isn't. Pretty sure that's a mimic back there. And I probably could have aggroed just one of these guys at a time. I don't know how in the hell I managed to get through that one. I have a feeling I'm not going to make it to my first bonfire. Shit. That's not this one. Must be in the on the other side. Sure, Veerman. There's a difference between suggesting and backseating. Yeah, I know I should go straight for the bonfire and I can just run past all these guys. Hell, the bonfire's right there. But, this first time I got to really fight one of those guys. What a taste. Charmer, certainly. Yes.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling.
We'll level up then. Hey, Basil. Lib says all in strength, though. I do want to build more in strength, but I do need more vitality. I think I'll split it a little bit. It'll be lopsided, but that brings me up to 40. Well, I am a scrub. So that's a thing. Ranged battle my dick. See if I can get the attention of one first. That's Libertino's disclaimer. I'm just being elitist. Fucking backswing. I'm not getting through that shield. Ah. damn it. Didn't help me there at all. Damn it. I highly doubt you'll ever see me partnered with Twitch. My viewer numbers have been stagnant for quite a long time. In fact, I'm doing worse viewer-wise now than what I was like a year ago. Not you, huh? Oh yeah, I'm sure. I think like around a year ago this time I was streaming. There were several different games I was streaming, but I was capping out at like 250. Fucking kick me. And I really don't even want to be going this way. I just wanted to fight these guys. Oh, you missed! I can't believe you missed! Okay. Let's go visit the bonfire real quick and then I'm gonna head down. I guess my brother changed his mind about needing that ride. Later, Angel. Thanks for hanging out, buddy. Well, I was wanting to read the message, but okay, sorry. I was thinking about jumping down there. That's probably a bad idea. God damn it, wall, I couldn't fucking see. Jesus. Ah! Sunny D. I know there's a switch over there. Ah, fuck, I get to go through there now, don't I? Okay. I've seen you standing there as a statue, I think. Oh, is that you, Veerman? I don't know why I went back to the edge. I was gonna say, if somebody from the stream shows up, be sure to tell me and we won't gank ya. Derp derp. Okay. I just wanted to walk around the sides and make sure there was nothing back there. Camera, don't move like that on me. There he is back. I literally just... fucking blind. I'll... trust me, I'll remember that and I'll pick it up next time. There's an item on that chandelier. I know I'm going to have to go back through that area several more times at the very least. I'll pick it up. Hopefully. Oh, man. Time to break my fucking legs. There was a PvP video I watched that this guy had made, a compilation. where he was just PvPing up here and knocking people off the ledge. Oh, thank God I made it. Well, we all need humanity. I guess they're ready to go. Herp derp. I can go back and grab that fucking chest. Switch needs hit again, I think. Maybe. Well, apparently they know what the fuck they're doing. Need rolling. Huh. I don't remember this bonfire. Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. Amazing trap ahead. Seance ring. Isn't that the covenant that's around here? Indigenous religion.
A new indigenous religion.
Oh, I see.
Halt! This is tarnished. It shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me.
Yeah, I might want to rest. Let's see. And I also think that my encumbrance is back up again because I took off Havel's ring. Yeah. No, Darthman, I'm not running all the way back again, man. It's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna constantly backtrack just so I can keep summoning you. Isn't this a really long hallway?
Pretty sure it is.
What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the dark sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished.
Well, I didn't dodge early enough. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, I'm gonna see if, I'm not gonna, go human just yet. I'm gonna try attacking this bitch again. I don't want you guys to beat all the bosses for me. I need to do something, goddammit. Still really proud of the fact that I took the Capra Demon on and killed him on my first try.
Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the dark sun? Mark the words of mine self, Gwyndolin. Thou shalt not go unpunished.
Yeah, if I mean, if it seems like it's going to be impossible for me to beat Gwyndolin, then I'll do something about it. We'll summon one of you guys. The big blue orb is not what I'm worried about. It's the magic missiles. Because they just absolutely destroy my shit. Let me see if I've got a better shield, maybe? Maybe I can use a shield and block those? I think I do, in fact. No, that's the best thing I got for now. Okay, I'll try the pillars then.
What foolishness! What?
Oh, get out of here! I can't see a goddamn thing. Fuck you, Gwyndolin. Damn it. God damn it. Yeah. Of course. Well, let me know how stubborn I am. I'm as stubborn as you are elitist. You bitch! Oh, I hit her. I'm coming for you. Nope. Ah, damn it. No! Fuck! Damn it. Yes, magic missiles. At least they put a bonfire right here. I'm grateful for that. As far as I can tell, it doesn't look like my brother's gonna come back. He's probably fucking passed out somewhere. I messed up there. I should have been moving more to the side. Hold on a second. Now, if I take this ring back off. Oh, okay, it's still gone.
What foolishness!
So when she rises up like that, that means she's going to start shooting them arrows. Back down, that means it's magic time. Coming for you, bitch. Nope. Your missiles are coming for me.
Oh, heretic. Swathed in dark. An eternal curse upon thee.
Trust you fucking jazzes anymore. Okay. Really didn't even need to attack that chest. Mexi. Yeah, you can always tell just by looking at the mimics or the chain on the chest or whatever. I guess that's all I came down here for. Angeloth, you know what they say about men with big swords.
They got big sheaths.
Ah, damn it. Well? Let's pump up the jams. Hey Zero. And I have no idea. I will not be playing that. Isn't the beta for Dark Souls 2 just for consoles or something? I think it's limited anyways, and they've already sent out all the invites or whatever. Even if I had an invite, I probably would play it. PS4. I was gonna say... Hey, the fucking PS4 isn't even out yet. I don't own consoles. Yeah, so I got Gwendolyn, Sif, Iron Golem, Quelaag, and the Moonlight Butterfly. Yes, I did, Sir Bob. I don't even know how to do that. Okay, boy. Way to go. Everybody else is getting upset for me for killing her. What do I not know how to do? Basically everything. Actually. Yeah, I'll attune the magics. I also wanted to look at that armor set I just got. Yeah, I haven't attuned magic yet. Because... really, I don't care. Like I said, I'm not even good at fucking... at basic, you know, fighting. And it doesn't even look like I can use it. I think I need something. I know how to eat pizza, yeah. I doubt I'll be able to use this armor, but... it looked cool. I was using the Wanderer coat? Really? Oh yeah, that does make sense, I guess. Brass armor. Oh yeah, that stuff is fucking heavy. Switch back to that. 4. Yeah, that would be too heavy. I'd be too fat! Some of the brass leggings. Maybe? No, I think that might be under a quarter. Yeah, I still got the fast rolls. And my legs are all shiny. Yeah, I have a little bit. Well, I guess we'll go get, I guess I need... Okay, so I need 30 faith to use the sunlight bullshit. Make me a pizza shield. Well, then I wouldn't be getting along very well. You guys gotta remember, I'm fucking retarded and don't know what you're talking about half the time. I don't even know what the fuck power within is. Well, see, the thing is I can't... Oh, there we go. I had to press A first before I get selected. And even then, I'm still not sure how to use magic. Don't I need? It's a constant HP. Ah, I see. That's lame. Yeah, I thought I needed another, well, something.